Dexter. There was never such a land.
Oh, we won it.
Slightly larger than Wales was allegedly so fertile that an offer like that, especially in the 19th century, that was a long sail from Scotland to Central America. But to get a piece of paradise, one could endure a long journey. Former military officer Warren Denver plunged the whole avenue into his life. He gave interviews, composed songs, and even recommended everyone to read the rather big guidebook to Poye, which was compiled by the respected Thomas Strangeways. Of course, this person never existed, and it was McGregor who wrote the book, but it didn't matter anymore. There were so many volunteers, their investments brought McGregor the amount that equals $4.8 million today. Huge money. But when the first 250 colonists arrived, they saw nothing. I mean, literally. Because Poye only existed in McGregor's rich imagination. In fact, he tricked investors and settlers into going to the desert part of Honduras. And soon, people began to die. The British fleet then rolled up the rest of the ships of the expedition and returned them halfway to the coast of Poye. Venezuela, acquired citizenship and the rank of general there, and became a very respected member of society. And no one said anything. Years have passed since then, but resourceful people continue to come up with different schemes to make money. Being around the law, of course, back in 2015, crooks tried to smuggle a large shipment of cigarettes across the border by hiding them inside trees. Trees, damn it! The trucks were loaded with cigarette packs, and their ends were camouflaged so that no one would notice. But border guards suspected something was wrong. In total, they found 35,000 cigarette packs and nearly 27 tons of timber that 55 tree trunks were out. Ship and send humanity to Mars, steal candy bars from a store. Turns out there's a scientific explanation for this. Anyway, Steve found a theory which says people with too high an IQ have the frontal lobes that simply can't handle the pressure, well, of being a genius, one might say. Knowing
what
that
the
same areas of the brain help people control their impulses and make
much
decisions,
crashing my game.
Crime. The brain can't do everything at once, but criminals can be different. Someone claims to be the